Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max smartphone runs on Android V10Q operating system. The phone is powered by octa-core 2.3 GHz, dual-core, Cryo 465 plus 1.8 GHz, hexa-core, Cryo 465 processor. It runs on the Qualcomm Snapdragon 720G chipset. It has 6 GB RAM and 64 GB internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max smartphone has IPS LCD display. It measures 165.5 mm by 76.6 mm by 8.8 mm and weighs 209 grams. The screen has a resolution of 1080 by 2400 pixels and 395 pixels per inch pixel density. It has an aspect ratio of 20:9 and screen to body ratio of 84.73%. On camera front, the buyers get a 32MP primary camera, 1.6 micrometers pixel size, and on the rear, there's an 64 plus 8 plus 5 plus 2MP camera with features like 10x digital zoom, auto flash, face detection, touch to focus. It is backed by a 5020 mAh battery. Connectivity features in the smartphone include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, Volt, and more. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max price. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max smartphone price is likely to be 14,999 rupees. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max is speculated to be launched in the country on March 25, 2020, expected. The smartphone is likely to come in two other storage and RAM variants, Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max 128 GB, Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max 8 GB RAM. As for the color options, the Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro Max smartphone may come in Aurora Blue, Glacier White, Interstellar Black colors. For more updates, subscribe and share this video.